Aliens have not traveled across the universe to visit Earth because they are trapped on their home planets, according to Boffins. Civilizations from super-Earths are much less likely to explore the stars. Michael Hippke, researcher Michael Hippke, from the Sonneberg Observatory in Germany, said extraterrestrials have never been contacted as they are all pinned to planets by gravity. His theory stems from the fact that aliens would need to live on an Earth-like planet where complex life could be sustained, but many of these so-called super-Earths have extremely heavy gravity that would require about 440,000 tons of fuel to launch the equivalent of the Apollo moon mission craft. Dr. Hippke said, on more massive planets, spaceflight would be exponentially more expensive. Such civilizations would not have satellite TV, a moon mission or a Hubble Space Telescope. Getty aliens, Boffins believe they know why we haven't been visited. Daily Star Pictures brings you 13 mind-blowing signs that aliens exist. Shuttershock, Leo Blanchette. More than 40,000 Americans have taken out insurance against being abducted by aliens. Getty visitors, some people believe aliens have already been to Earth, he added. Civilizations from super-Earths are much less likely to explore the stars. Instead, they would be to some extent arrested on their home planet and, for example, make more use of lasers or radio telescopes for interstellar communication instead of sending probes or spaceships. But, many people on Earth believe aliens have already reached our planet and are monitoring life on the planet. A self-proclaimed top-secret U.S. scientist has made a series of mind-boggling claims about UFOs. Getty heavy gravity. Aliens may be stuck on their home planets due to their atmospheres. Many ufologists have been hoarding evidence of alien interference in human affairs. Many of this centers on the time of the pharaohs in ancient Egypt. Could the pyramids have been built by extraterrestrial beings? MysteriousEarth.net. This coin was discovered in Egypt. Could that be an alien being? Getty distant worlds, aliens could be stuck on worlds millions of light years away. Emery Smith, also known as the Black Project whistleblower, alleges he worked in a deep underground biological facility located in the U.S. There, Smith claims work is taking place on extraterrestrial technology harvested from alien beings and their crashed or captured spaceships, which would change the world as we know it. As the world marked Alien Day earlier this week, it shone a light on the abduction of Barney and Betty Hill. The everyday American couple were driving home at night on September 19th, 1961, when they spotted a bizarre oval craft with 11 smiling humanoids in the window. Related articles.